In the next 2.5 years, I will lead the Eurogroup to deliver on its mission to foster financial stability, promote economic convergence, and meet the expectations of European citizens. The euro area is the single most important project in Europe in recent decades. It is a cornerstone for millions of families and firms in the largest single market in the world. We need to be prepared for the next crisis. We need stronger institutions that protect our investors, give them financial stability. We need a model that works for all countries. There are no magic bullets, and I promise to work with all sides to find the right balance. We need ambition as much as we need realism. I will be pragmatic and I will be focused on result. We are not starting from scratch. We have done a lot to improve the economic coordination among our countries, to launch the banking union, and we've done a great deal of reforms at the national level to deal with structural issues. It is our job to complete the banking union to make it more credible for citizens and investors, to complete the capital markets union to increase financial integration, find better ways to share responsibilities among all economic players, and make the fiscal rules more transparent, predictable, and understandable by our citizens. In these and other endeavors, we will need to be transparent and accountable to our citizens. I will spare no efforts in explaining why we need a more balanced and robust euro area.